Hello and welcome, or welcome back to my channel, The Tooth Reacts. I am The Tooth and I am here to react to music. If this is your first time joining the channel, I just want to give a quick note about my reaction style, as I've had a lot of comments on previous videos about me being quite a boring reactor. This is simply because I don't try to make the video about me. I appreciate the effort that goes into creating music, so I prefer to give respect to the artist and listen to the track all the way through, then give an honest opinion about it afterwards, rather than pause it every 30 seconds to tell you about how wonderful I am or how my appreciation of music makes me somehow qualified to criticize people who are actually talented. Another thing I should mention is I also have resting Brit face, so even when I'm having a great time, I generally look like I'm contemplating impending doom. So apologies in advance if you're here for a hyperactive bunny who will be over enthusiastic about everything to try and convince you that they're your best friend. I'm sorry, I'm just a miserable bloke from the north of England on a good day, and there have been very few of those in my life recently, and I'm not going to try to pretend to be something I'm not for clicks and likes. That being said, we're here for music, and in this video I'm going to be reacting to the brand new song by The Warning. You can find a clip to the original video down below in the description. Please go and support these ladies if you aren't already doing so, as they are amazing. That's enough talking for now. Let's listen to the song. It's my first time hearing it. This is Sick by The Warning.
Sick.
Okay, reaction to that. First impressions. I'm not sure. Honestly, not sure. I love musically. I really like it. Like this, the drums hitting all the way through. Just on a musical sense, I really like it. I'm not sure about the lyrics. I think I need to kind of get a look at what the lyrics are properly before I can judge it properly. It's a bit kind of pop punky to me, and never going to be a fan of pop. Punk I'm more of a fan of, for sure. So first impression, I'm really not sure. One of the things I love about The Warning that I've loved from the very first song I listened to is their songwriting is incredible. And I don't know if there's an issue with my headphones, but I couldn't hear the lyrics all that well listening to that just now. So I'm gonna go have a look at the lyrics later on today. And that will, I think, give me a better sense of what the song is about than I was able to get there. But honestly, I love this band. I'm going to be seeing them in a couple of months in Prague, and I'm really looking forward to that. Thing with me is, you're always going to get an honest reaction, even if it's not instantly positive. I'm a almost 51-year-old man, so I think this song will definitely appeal a lot more to younger people straight off the bat than it does to me. I think once I've read the lyrics and listened to it a few more times, it will appeal to me a lot more than it does at first listen. Their last song was More, and I'm still not a fan of that song. I've heard it several times now and I still just don't really like it that much. This one I feel will grow on me a lot more easily than that song did, just because musically it's more up my alley. I just need to do a deep dive into the lyrics later on, and then I'll be able to appreciate it more, I'm sure. Anyway, that's my opinion on that particular song. That is going to be everything from me for this one. Please join me on Patreon if you can. The link to that will be in the description below. Again, so will the link to this video from The Warning. Or you can also click the join button below to become a member of the channel if you want to support me further. That will help me immensely in ways that I cannot even begin to describe right now. Both options, Patreon or becoming a member of this channel, will give you early access to all my future videos. My current plan, unless my girlfriend arrives home suddenly, is to record a whole bunch of videos this evening and have them gradually pop up here over the next 2-3 days, because I won't have time before Monday to record anything after this evening. So if you want to have early access, just, like I say, come over to Patreon or join the channel here. That's going to be everything though. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you for taking time out of your busy lives to come and listen to manic depressive Mancunian give his thoughts on songs. I hope each and every one of you can have a great weekend wherever you happen to be, and until the next one, toof out.